American 1973, George Carlin had a schedule words you can't say on TV, which the FCC had complaints about from listeners of the radio. It was plain as day, with all the words uncensored, so the U.S. courts reported on behalf of all our people that the sketch was not obscene, just indecent, therefore legal, because it didn't cause harm or riots or extreme offense. The seven words were played and heard, thanks to our First Amendment. You should take from all of this, it's that words have power, emotional hands and fists. Sticks and stones may break bones, but words are not harmless, though the scars and the calluses and a reason to disarm us of our weapons, verbal, mental. There are things we must destroy, from the evils in our people to the excess waste of noise, because words have power, it can get out of hand. That's why we need guidelines to easily understand and comprehend and amend all our problems and our hates. Must debate to regulate, from the people to the state. The best way to pave the road steady, sturdy to our future. By fighting flame with flame, it will burn us all to losers. Quit beating people right down to defeat them. If we lived and let live, we could have our cakes and eat them. I want our world to be made better, even though it can't be perfect. Never said it would be easy. All I know is that it's worth it. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. Together we believers can burn brighter than the sun. We fight fire with a different kind of heat. We sing to our own tunes and we step to our own beats. We fight our own battles, we'll just do what we're told. And what we're told is to grow old and stay small inside our bones. But to the people who live contently just how they are, one routine is all you've needed to keep you happy so far. I get it, and I love it, it's one great way to live. Day to day is still the same, home is where your heart is. Expectations steady, sturdy, you know exactly where you'll go. But the truth is that the youth isn't meant to go so slow. While we went to vote to keep youth away from the horizon, we're entitled to our vital fires pushing us beyond them. When the bright and the eager find new truths and push past walls, how is there love to discover affecting your own life at all? Please listen, we're all different with our own goals and passions. We'd be honored to support yours if our own were being trashed. We should all be free to live our own lives, not to micromanage others. Why fight to smite those unlike you, like your standards above us? Conflict is a natural product of the place where we live, so why create more conflict ourselves to keep this how it is? Our earth is changing, rearranging, vibrant, alive. It won't stop for you, you can fight it all you want, but if you can't adapt to it, you will lose. So let it be, set yourself free, step back and let the world turn. Start trying to fix your neighbors like you haven't got more to learn. America was founded as a land of the free. That's why in our judicial branch we're innocent till proven guilty. Will we squelch the rights of men and women? A pushing limits, let legislate ourselves away from the space past where we've been at. Well, I'd like to say no, but the decision's not my own. This land is my land, as well as your own land and home. So until we decide which path is most right, perhaps a little less fire should be put into the fight. It's okay to exclaim you don't like what other people say, but to attack our right to say it is the fault of the wrong way. It may be tempting, but I meant it. There are things we must destroy. Evils pervading our people, gaslit by the excess noise. Words have power, and power can be abused. It's become a no man's land with all the firefights we lose. That's why I'm screaming, don't shoot! Our words can be used far better. Defined and refined and thought of with care by the letter. But we better remember the words we use give potent feelings. If we censor all our weapons, we lose track of their meanings. And our safeties will be fleeting as our liberties forsaken. We gotta put a stop to making enemies of the mistaken. Burn the light inside our minds, understand those at our sides. The skies will shine bright and enlighten our allies. Because knowledge is power, and together we are strong. Evil ignorance is a habit we've indulged in for too long. And to tolerate intolerance is to love an empty void. It will drag us down hard, slowly consumed and destroyed. When we drop our anger to huckles that they are, we won't know peace. And people, we have the power to be better than the beasts. So words through be heard, should be said unrestrained, with no shame and no blame. It'll take pain, but that's okay, so we may say what needs be said regarding plans to change, so we may make tomorrow better than it was today.